Eryx is a lightweight, short-range anti-armor weapon, which can be transported to and set up on the battlefield very quickly. It's a rugged, well-tested system, which incorporates advanced munitions technology. On impact, the safety and arming device then fires the front warhead to ensure that any reactive armor is cleared. The main warhead, upon detonation, its metal cone is shaped into a high-velocity jet. The jet is then free to penetrate the target's main armor.
550 mètres, 2 T-54, 55, se déplaçant de droite vers la gauche, allant engager le premier à gauche.
C'est quoi, faut que je te dise?